Caitlyn will get the spot in your team.